Yo, what is up guys, and we're back for more Call of Duty. Now we're on the second mission, Atlas Training Camp, USA, let's go.
After a second day of heavy fighting, US Marines were successfully able to drive North Korean forces out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
So many beds.
Why is one man spared,
the American flag.
Taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all. Eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead? They've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.
Atlas, Arlington, Virginia. Got the specialist exosuit with the wire shield, okay.
He leaves behind family, friends, fellow Marines, and a grateful nation.
Mr. Kevin Spacey. Oh, we gotta pay respects. What's over here? Alright, so last time our hand just got chopped the heck off. Well, not chopped off, but blew off.
I'm sorry, Mitchell. Will was one of our best.
And Will died.
Look, we take care of our own. If you ever
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons.
That guy kind of looks from the guy from Halo 2.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Mr. Irons. Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. At Atlas, we have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death be in vain. Sergeant.
Jonathan Irons, present. Who were we?
Okay, everyone knows what to do this time. Get into position.
Oh, there's people over here.
Terrace. Check that. On you, Mitchell. Drop them.
All right, we're about to drop them.
Got another one.
No, get down.
Hit him.
Oh, you can shoot them through walls. Okay.
Clear.
It's pretty cool. It's on the TV here. Oh, we got an alien doll or thing over here.
We'll do this quiet. Get that mute charge. charge ready.
Mute charge. Silent. We go in silent. Slow-mo. That guy just... Yo, what's up, bro?
We're clear.
Mr. President, we're an Atlas rescue force. Can you authenticate?
Zulu. I think he just came from taking a poop.
Please keep your head down and stay close.
All right.
Prophet, we have the package. Moving to extract.
Copy, Atlas 01. Egress to the north access road.
Can I
copy
get that. Pick this weapon up? Stay right now. Here.
This way.
We're detecting drones on the back patio.
Let them pass. Multiple hostiles by the pool.
Oh, they're there. So should I go in stealth or whatever? Take them all out. What? What's up with my hand? I'm kind of taking damage here. Okay, no. Just please jump back. Come on. This is why this game is helpful.
Go.
With this boost jumping. Can we get in the pool? Oh, we can't. They block us off.
Crew approaching. Get down.
Alright, got a prone.
Don't engage. Just let them pass.
What if I do engage? Should I stand up? Oh, there they are. Take him down. No, my hand keeps messing up. Used him when wounded? Okay. Shouldn't be wounded because I'm a professional Call of Duty player. Ooh, car. You shoot that? Oh, okay, it's alright. Yo, what's up with my hand? Not now. And here we go, I just died. Objective failed.
Sloppy, Mitchell. You're a dead man. Reset!
What? What do you mean reset?
No excuse for equipment failure. Best weapon you have is the one between your ears. Use it.
This was a test or something?
Resetting simulation. Everyone return to your starting positions.
It was his arm, sir. I knew it was too early.
That arm's worth more to me than this entire facility. How's my boy doing?
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad day indeed when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.
Ah, so we're going on a tour of the Atlas headquarters or whatever. Rigby.
Joker, we're bringing Mitchell over to R&D. Get the sim prepped for another run.
You got it, boss.
All this advanced technology.
What you're seeing is advanced warfare. Atlas has the single largest standing military in the world, but we answer to no country. Unlike the government, we don't keep secrets of our capabilities. We don't sell policy, we sell power. We are a superpower for hire.
Nice tech.
power isn't just about the ability to destroy. Atlas has built infrastructures in places like Korea, Sierra Leone, Nigeria. We do in a few years what it takes governments decades to accomplish. In fact, the truth is, we're often more effective than the governments that hire us. As my son found out the hard way.
Well, these guys are training with their new exosuits.
Mitchell, I know you're not in this for the money.
Maybe I am.
You remind me a lot of Will in that way. Now go get that arm fixed.
All right, over here. Irons has taken a shine to you. Don't let it go to your head.
So we're gonna get our arm fixed. Hopefully.
We've developed two types of exos. Assault and Specialist. Each has a primary and secondary ability. Assault is equipped with Boost Jump, as well as Sonics for crowd control. The Specialist exo you're wearing has a built-in shield, in addition to overdrive capability. Technicians are waiting for you. Get that thing fixed up.
Hello, Mitchell. Let's see what's going on with that arm. Please, step over here. Go ahead and place your arm on the table. Okay. Just gonna run some diagnostics. Try and move your arm for me, please.
Does it work now? Am I perfect?
Making a small adjustment. Hang on.
I guess not.
Okay. Again, please. I think I see the problem.
Third time's the charm.
One more time, please.
Yeah, there we go. It's fabulously working.
All right, you're good. But I recommend some trigger time to check the calibration.
Let's head to the range.
Are these guys like boxing over here or what? Doing some karate moves? Ooh, clobbed them right in the
He's
face.
He's got the assault exo. These poor bastards don't stand a chance.
Karate at its finest. Ooh, guns. Ooh, training arena.
Trying to prove something.
Can I pick a gun? Yes. First place. Pick the IMR.
Your exo is equipped with overdrive. Use it if you need a tactical advantage.